friends, welcome to our channel Trending Places. Today we will showcase you about Cappadocia. Cappadocia, a region in Turkey. A semi-arid region in central Turkey, is famous for its fairy chimneys, tall, cone-shaped rock formations found in Monk's Valley, Gorem, and other locations. Bronze Age houses carved into valley walls by troglodytes, cave dwellers, and later utilized as refuges by early Christians are among the other important locations. Numerous rock-faced churches can be seen in the 100-meter-deep Illara Canyon. With its spectacular fairy chimneys and cave homes, Pasabag Valley is one of the most popular destinations in Gorem, Cappadocia. Pasabag Valley is well worth a visit, despite the enormous crowds and tour buses. The fairy chimneys are simply spectacular. A boulder frequently rests atop the chimney, eerily balancing its way through storms and strong winds. Many cave houses, frequently double and triple levels, may be seen throughout the valley. You are welcome to go inside and explore the various levels. Cappadocia is the name given to the region in central Anatolia that includes the provinces of Eksari, Nevsehir, Nigde, Kayseri, and Kırşehir. Cappadocia is a world-renowned natural wonder. In Cappadocia, the Rose Valley hiking trail winds through an exceptionally unusual location. With jagged ridges that turn pink at dusk, the ridges have formed over thousands of years to produce a unique corrugated landscape. One side of a ridge is almost always in the sun, while the other is in the shade, emphasizing the sharpness and scale of these sandstone formations. The Cappadocia hot air balloons are quickly becoming one of the world's most popular travel bucket list activities. It's easy to see why as you float above Gorem town's medieval cave houses with over 100 other balloons at daybreak in a scene that can only be described as fairy tale like. More than 500,000 visitors enjoy hot air ballooning in Cappadocia each year, making it the world's most popular hot air balloon destination. I believe that seeing all of the other balloons in the air at the same time, rather than simply the spectacular scenery you are flying over, is half of the spectacle. If there have been previous days of terrible weather, you must schedule your balloon flight in advance, as they are frequently sold out or have a backlog of flights. When it comes to hiking in Cappadocia, Red Valley is hard to beat, as the light burns into the distinctive environment in the dying minutes of each night's sunset. The sharp sandstone ridges shine a deep, brilliant red. If you only have a couple of nights in Cappadocia, make this one among your top sunset destinations. Love Valley is located just outside of Gorem, and you may go from there to Uçhisar Castle, passing by the rock formations up close on a trail with few other people. It takes 1 to 2 hours to stroll around Uçhisar on a relatively flat, pleasant path. The phallic shapes of the rock formations gave rise to the name Love Valley, which refers to a valley consisting of penis-shaped rocks. It is certainly one of Cappadocia's most unusual tourist attractions. This panoramic sunset viewpoint in Gorem town is also a great place to observe the sunrise, which is why it is so busy in the mornings for sunrise and, of course, sunset. Every year, millions of travelers from all over the world visit Cappadocia, which is now one of Turkey's most important tourism destinations. And Cappadocia Balloon Tours is one of the most popular balloon tour centers in the world. Hope you liked the video. We have more than 150 videos on trending places. Do like and subscribe. Keep watching.